R.J. Reynolds, 1989. The military attracts young adults who are classic downscale smoker types.